Section 20 of Emily Dickinson on Death by Emily Dickinson. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Libby Gohn. If I may have it when it's dead, I will contented be. If just so soon as breath is out, it shall belong to me. Until they lock it in the grave, 'tis bliss I cannot weigh. For though they lock thee in the grave, myself can hold the key. Think of it, lover, I and thee, permitted face to face to be. After a life, a death, we'll say, for death was that, and this is thee. End of section 20.